On February 10, 1763, British Parliament passed the Proclamation Act, forbidding American colonists from settling west of the Appalachian Mountains.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.